Welcome to EduCounting. Today's video is an overview of the financial planning process and is the first video in our introductory financial planning course. The financial planning process takes a logical approach to meeting your financial goals. It's a six-step process. An easy mnemonic is every good apple diligently invests money, or EGADIM. Step one is E, evaluate and understand your goals. Is it retirement, educational funding for your kids, covering your healthcare needs, a summer home, or something else? Once you've evaluated and set your goals, it's time to G, gather information. What assets and liabilities do you have? What is your risk tolerance, income, expenses, etc.? Now it's time to A, analyze your situation. Evaluate your strengths and weaknesses. This helps to identify opportunities. Are you a good saver, or maybe you have excess credit card debt? D is for developing a plan. This requires assumptions like savings rates, risk, growth rates, etc. It's not always possible to meet all your goals, and choices have to be made. The plan is a living document that changes with your situation. Sometimes you have more or less money and life changes, but write it down so you can memorialize it. Now it's time to I, implement the plan. Saving strategies, investing choices, tax plans, etc. It requires maintenance, just like cutting your lawn on a regular basis. You're never done and must continually M, monitor your plan. Not daily, but on a regular basis. Markets change, your situation changes, so don't sweat it. Once you know a change needs to be made, take the time to make the adjustment. Some changes are bigger than others, and regular rebalancing of your portfolio is necessary. Sometimes you should reach out to a professional, but understanding the process will allow you to take control and make better decisions for your financial future. Thanks for being here. Here's to making better decisions through better data and better education.